Hello everybody, welcome back. Another AI video. In this one, I'm going to show you how to learn anything you want with ChatGPT. And better yet, I'm going to show you how to do it visually. That's right, you can create graphs, diagrams, things like that, so it can help you sort of better understand it. Now that's a big talk, but if you look here at my previous chat, you'll notice here that I've got, you know, I've used the Pareto principle, which I'll show you how to use quickly. And then it also created an editable graph for me, so we can go ahead and go in there and make changes to it. So this is just one example of many. Let's get going. Let me show you how to do this. First up, I'm just going to create a new chat, and then you're going to see that I'm in GPT-4. This is the latest version at the time of recording. And then when you click on that little GPT-4 button, you get three options: default, browse with Bing, which is nice, and plugins. I'm going to make sure I select plugins. And then you'll see here that when I hover over it, let's see here, I've got the check mark beside the plugins. Now, when I click on it, let's go ahead and click on it. You'll notice here that as I go underneath it here, you'll see this little box. It's kind of hard to see sometimes. And you're going to see that I've got show me selected. That's right, show me the money.
Show me the money.
Show me the money!
Here we go. So I've got the blue check mark there, so we're good to go. I can also go to the plugin store, and then if you don't have it installed right now, it's on the popular page on the second one. You just have to click on the install button and off we go. All right, that out of the way, let's go. What I want to do is I want to learn how does a car engine work. This is just an example. So I've got show me selected. I'm going to just use the exact wording. Show me how a car engine works. Use the Pareto principle. Click enter. Something simple like that. Watch this. It's going to go ahead and do a little bit of thinking, and here it goes. I can create a simplified diagram of how a car engine works, and it's going to show me based on the Pareto principle, even though the Pareto principle doesn't make a whole lot of sense in this situation, but I just wanted to show you just for the giggles. So here we go. It's going ahead and is running it out. Here we go. Let's render this diagram. This is the good part. So it's now using show me. You'll see here that it selected it here. It's running. If we click on this, it'll show you exactly what it's requesting for you super techie types. You'll see here that you could even see that it's creating the diagram right here. Here's the request. Here's the response. Look at that. And there it is. This is our diagram showing us the different parts of the engines and how they're connected. And better yet, you can even edit this diagram. So while it goes ahead and fills out the remaining parts, how this works, click on this button here, or click on this link, pardon me. Now watch this. There it is. We can go ahead, we can download this. We got the code on the left side here. So if we wanted to make changes to it, you'll see here the last one says power to wheels. If I don't like that, power to Curtis Pike, which is me, whatever. You see here, I just made a change there and it's already updated inside the diagram. So this is pretty wild, and you can copy the code. If you want to add in stuff, you can go ahead and go, hey, you know what? It's got a fuel system, spark plugs, valves, and I want more. So I'm going to go Z, and then I would go cake. Something like that. And you see what happens here? I'm adding to the diagram. So this is something that is amazing. Now let's go back here to the ChatGPT. You'll see here that it says in this diagram, and it just explains exactly how it works. And if I want to learn more, I could be like, explain how the fuel system works. So I'm just picking one at random. Hit enter, and then bang, it's going to go ahead and it's going to go through that all again, and it's actually probably going to create me another diagram. So there you go, guys. And if I don't get the diagram, show me how the fuel system works, and I'm going to hit enter. If the diagram doesn't show up, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. This time it looks like, oh, it did it for us already. Look at that. This is amazing, guys. So this is the show me plugin. It's available in ChatGPT 4 in the plugin app store. It's free. Thanks for watching.